Hi guys, it's Alex here, and today I'm going to be reacting to the Colchester United 2020-21 fixtures release. I'm only going to do the league games, as obviously the Carabao Cup draw was made and I've done a video on it, so you know who Colchester have in the Carabao Cup. So for the league games, I'll just go through the league games month by month and see, tell you what I think of the start and all that. So, first game of the season, Colchester United will be away to Bradford City on the 12th of September. On the 19th of September, we're at home to Bolton Wanderers, and then we end the month on the 26th of September is away to Barrow. Now, that's quite a tough start. Those two games will be a test. Bradford City are a strong team, and so are Bolton. And Bolton and Bradford have all made signings, and Colchester haven't. So it'll be a tricky start to the season. So Barrow, they've made signings, but I think we can do well against Barrow. In October, now, on the 3rd of October, we're at home to Oldham Athletic. 10th of October, Walshaw away. 17th of October, Carlisle United away. 20th of October, Forest Green Rovers at home. 24th of October, Harrogate Town at home. 27th of October, away to Newport County. And 31st of October, Scunthorpe United away. Now, October is fairly easy, I'd say. Some tricky games in there, but I think, you know, October will probably be a decent month for Colchester. There is 7 fixtures in October, so it's quite a packed out month, but I don't think we'll get through that fairly easily. November, Tuesday the 3rd of November, we're at home to Stevenage. 14th of November, home to Leyton Orient. 21st of November, Mansfield Town away. 24th of November, Exeter City away. Now, only 4 games in November. So, you know, quite a short month, but some easy-ish games there, I think. Obviously, not every game's going to be easy, but, you know, some teams that we should be beating. In December, 1st of December, Crawley Town at home. 5th of December, Grimsby Town at home. Port Vale away on 12th of December. 15th of December, Cambridge United away. 19th of December, Morecambe at home. 26th of December, which is Boxing Day, Southend United away. Tuesday, 29th of December, Cheltenham Town at home. Now, December, there's some alright fixtures there for us. Some tricky games for sure, but some games that we, you know, should be doing alright in. 2nd of January, Tranmere Rovers at home. Saturday, 9th of January, away to Salford City. 16th of January, home to Cambridge United. 23rd of January, Morecambe away. 26th of January, Stevenage away, and Saturday, 30th of January, Scunthorpe United at home. Now, again, some challenging games, but definitely games that Colchester should be alright, well, should be doing well in. And now, February, Saturday, 6th of February, we're away to Leyton Orient. 13th of February, home to Mansfield Town. 20th of February, Crawley Town away. 23rd of February, home to Exeter. 27th of February, away to Forest Green Rovers. Now, some tricky games, but I think we will do well in those games. Now into heading into March, Tuesday the 2nd of March, Colchester United at home. 6th of March, home to Newport County. Tuesday the 9th of March, Harrogate Town away. Saturday 13th of March, Grimsby Town away. Saturday 20th of March, Port Vale at home. 27th of March, Bradford City at home. Now, some challenging games there for sure, but I think we'll do all right. In April, 2nd of April, we're away to Bolton Wanderers. Monday, 5th of April, Barrow at home. Saturday, 10th of April, Oldham Athletic away. Saturday, 17th of April, Walshaw at home. Tuesday, 20th of April, Southend at home. And Saturday, 24th of April, Cheltenham Town away. Now, again, obviously we have to play the teams twice, so some of it I would have repeated, but yes, some challenging but difficult games there, but, you know, I think we should pick up some points against these teams. And then the last two games of the season in May, 1st of May, Salford City at home, and then 8th of May, we're away to Tranmere Rovers. Now, I think that we'll do well this season. Obviously, the pre-season so far hasn't been too great, but that's only because, you know, players get minutes and all that. So I think if we make some signings, I think we can do well this season. If you did enjoy this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Until then, I shall see you in my next video. Thanks, bye.